just a regular video. Right now it's worse over here. This is where like the cloud is at. They're driving in it too. This must have been what it been like when the other cars were coming through here. I'm surprised that truck's not over here. That snow truck should be right here. This is crazy. This must be how it is in Mount Lemmon.
Tear gas and what she was there. Don't ask that. Don't ask anything about why she was there or any of that. Well, that's American media. How does Al Jazeera cover this? You know, keep in mind, 800 million people in the Middle East, in the Arab Muslim world, are watching Al Jazeera. They're watching reports out of North America, not in English, but in Arabic. And so there's a friend of mine, I sent him a link to the story as it's being broadcast in Arabic in Al Jazeera, but there is an Al Jazeera English. But I do have to point out the disclaimer here. I don't know if YouTube is starting to do this for political stuff or news or whatever, but on the Al Jazeera English YouTube page, they have a disclaimer that says Al Jazeera is funded in whole or in part by the Qatari government. And I can answer that, in whole, by the Qatari government. But anyway, the Emir, of course, just wants the truth around the world. Just don't point your cameras back at Potter. Don't say something like, what are women
going down the mountain? Look at the road.
You don't vote for the Emir. Huh? And besides that, even when are women going to vote for the Emir? Never mind. When am I going to vote for the Emir?
Yeah.
Just don't ask that. So anyway, this is how they covered the.
So it's raining down here and
down
snowing up there
at the border night before last. Snowing Al Jazeera here, English.
Arriving by the dozen at the U.S.-Mexico border.
Sorry.
Central American asylum seekers prepared to jump the wall into the United States.
Let me stop right there. He just said Central American asylum.
I saw a thing on Facebook where they said that they're selling trampolines. Selling trampolines in Mexico.
As if he went
put them by the wall
and
so
talked
can jump.
To absolutely everybody. And they all said, let's take a group vote. Yes, we're all asylum seekers. So anyway, he identifies them as every one of them is an asylum seeker.
I haven't seen my family in 2 months, but right now, God willing, we'll reach our dream.
Marvin Ceballos is from Honduras. He knows crossing over will be difficult, but he says he's committed to making the jump.
If I'm caught, well, I can plead and fight for asylum. If I'm deported, I guess I'll keep moving forward.
But you're an asylum seeker. I thought the point was to get caught. That's the point. That's how you've been briefed, is to jump that fence and then look for authorities and plead and then claim asylum. But this guy is saying, oh, if I'm caught, I'll plead asylum.
If I'm caught, well, I can plead and fight for asylum. If I'm caught, well, I can plead and fight for asylum. If I'm deported, I guess I'll keep moving forward.
Luckily, Al Jazeera has provided me his name. So anyone at the Border Patrol listening, this is Marvin Ceballos. Marvin Ceballos, and you have him here. I'll tweet out this link. You have him here saying that he's not actually an asylum seeker. If he's caught, he'll claim asylum.
Where there's life, there's hope.
Yeah,
that's what we'll do.
Totally.
This is an older section of the world. The Border Patrol agents are watching from the other side. National Guard troops are also on the lookout for passing migrants.
National Guard, these kids out the rain. That's what you need to do.
As we came closer to the border, patrol agents...
So let me put a fine point on this. So they're now at the fence on the Mexican side, the Al Jazeera crew, and they're engaging Border Patrol personnel on...